Hey again, welcome to Colloquial Spanish Reading, lesson number 3. ¿Te gusta esa falda? Sí, pero vale mi cara. Cuesta un dineral. ¿Verdad? ¿Y qué es ese chisme de ahí? Ni idea, pero vaya, cachivache. ¿Verdad? ¿Qué cosa más cutre? O que estuviera bien, yo no tengo ni un duro. Now, translating. ¿Te gusta esa falda? Do you like that skirt? Sí, pero vale mi cara. Yes, but it's very expensive. Cuesta un dineral. Dineral, it's a colloquial word for very expensive. ¿Verdad? True, that's it. ¿Y qué es ese chisme de ahí? And what's that thing over there? What's that stuff, that thing over there? Chisme is a colloquial word in Spanish for an identifying thing. What's that thing? What's that thing over there? What's that stuff? Get the point? Ni idea, pero vaya cachivache. I don't have a clue. But look at that thing. Cachivache, just like chisme or cosa, are colloquial words for thing. That thing over there. Pero vaya cachivache. Look at that piece of shit. Something like that. Verdad, que cosa más cutre. It's true. What an ugly thing. Cutre, it's like ugly. When something is cutre, it's an ugly thing. If it's a que bar más cutre, it's a bad bar with bad environment, you see, badly frequented. It's a bad bar. It's falling apart. Es un bar cutre. Aunque estuviera bien, even if it was okay, yo no tengo ni un duro. I don't have a single penny. Hope you guys have enjoyed this lesson.